Sri Dr. KP Ramalingam. Dr. KP Ramalingam, the last speaker, but TDP, no, yeah.
I'll be the last speaker. You may give more time to me, sir. Sir, poor in this country have become poorer. The rich become richer. But benefit of the country, no way, sir. Openly speaking, the people of India is not grown up. Now corporate sector in our nation is grown up. We allow them to grow with giving all facilities by the sweat of all poor people of India. We thought the money earned by the corporate, hoping them, they pay back to the nation. But very sorry, the money moved elsewhere and dumped there, accusing the treasury bench to the opposition or accusing the opposition to the treasury bench or treasury bench to opposition. Not necessary now, sir, because we have to be get together. In this sense, sir, we should not politicize this matter. Let us join together to get back the money. The money dumped outside is ours. This should we keep our minds, sir. Make in India slogan may be very nice to heard, but I am afraid this is also should not be utilized for round trip of money, sir. I can say in one word, the globalization of the is the basic for the dumping of black money. Instead of trade globalization, instead of trade globalization, now the black money globalization is happened in our India, sir. Black money is pending for very long time. After much persuasion and constitution of special investigation team SIT by the apex court, a substantial improvement occurred. At least now the present government has taken initiative. For that initiative, everybody should appreciate. Everybody should welcome it. Sir, whenever bringing back to the black money, stash in foreign banks was raised to the government of the days, took a plea of double taxation avoidance agreement. But since 7th November 2011, scenario has changed and there is exchange of information. If sincere efforts are made, particularly by our Honorable Finance Minister, who himself is a legal expert, easily he would have brought back the black money. Maybe the Prime Minister can give slogan, but the legal expertise of our Finance Minister, he know how to bring the black money to India. He can. Once this is brought to our country, a trust can be created. It can be utilized for the development, even for linkage of river. You can utilize that money. If at all you bring that money, you can bring it. That is our everybody's plea. Accusing why you are not done within 100 days, why you are not done within 180 days. It is not a question, sir. You have to do it. You said you do it. That is everybody's will is now. And also not only this, the black money which is kept in the outside of this country, the black money in nation, in inside the country also. And also about that, money laundering cases also has to be very carefully dealt. Even the court can give you a fine about 100 crore, even 100 rupees to 100 crore. That non-paying the fine, getting bail, and then extending the tenure, it is also a black money laundering, sir. So you have to be very careful on that. So every fine by the court, that should be paid by the person or accused before go for a bail, that also you have to carefully deal it, sir. In these words, I appreciate the government action to go for speedy action. That is everybody's need now. You have to go for a very concrete action. Then only you can get through it. Everybody need, you have to get the block money. This is our slogan. Not accusing by the Congress to you, or you can agree, you accuse the opposition. It is not at all needed. The country need, the block money should come to India. That is our plea, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.